the most potent and seductive is the idea that inside our heads, somewhere, there is a sort of show going on. Colors and shapes, sounds, itches and tingles are happening in a special, private, subjective arena. Each of us is the audience for that set of apparitions, appearances, representations. I call that place the Cartesian theater. There's no such place.